but. Good turn.
I think we're the only players in the room that would have this kind of start.
Six. We'll go to my end step.
Stoneforge.
I will.
I'm shuffling off the floods.
Yeah.
Just. Shuffle over Europe. I think it's six.
mana crypt. Tapstead to flip a coin. My upkeep if I lose the flip.
So you have to pay an upkeep cost like every time?
No, I flip a coin on my upkeep, and if I lose the flip, I take 3 damage, and it attacks for 2 colorless.
See your mana. Alright, that's fine.
Yeah, free to cast. I will recall. This one is fun.
How many cards?
I have 5. Put you to 18?
I have my sword.
Yeah, 18.
Okay. How many forces you cobbled together over there?
Response. I'll also attempt to recall.
You have 5.
Yep.
I'll allow that.
How many go?
5.
Let's pitch up my boots. 17.
Let's do 17. That works.
You tap into this?
Yeah, I'm thinking of how I want to sequence this out. Of one colorless floating here. No. We'll go with...
So you don't have any mana floating up?
No mana floating.
Tinker is fine. I'm at 17. And he's 18 here. You're 20?
Yeah, I'm at 18.
Yeah, 18.
I'll fetch.
17. I don't think it was supposed to let recall just like dissolve. I don't know.
Was this helping you have a second force there? Maybe I should have played a little bit more conservative. If you go second force in a Jace, that's probably really bad for me, but. I mean, I've got like the win if you don't have it, so yeah. It's pretty high value and just...
I just don't know if I'm supposed to let recall resolve yours.
I mean, it's hard because it like probably finds like something.
Yeah, it probably just finds it.
Finds like a force or something. So,
I mean, I wasn't just expecting to die that time.
It's kind of fun being the player who goes all in. But while I'm on this blight steal, don't force him and play Jace.
Yeah.
I lose. Pretty intense for a game where we just played land go for like 4 or 5 turns.
Maybe we should just like not play the stone before general.
Do you have like a drain in your hand?
No, I don't know. I mean, I didn't have like that much blue mana. Somewhere. Good luck, Bill.
Good luck to you, too.
I'll try it.
This hand doesn't do anything. What?
Time Walk.
Oh, Time Walk.
Yeah, yeah, that's fun.
Force your force. Also removing this step.
Cards.
Three.
Your force is all of them. Still think there?
Force Jace. Wow, not the fourth, not the white one under the.
That's what we're both doing.
Yep.
Put on two. You're up.
Most unfortunate. Okay. You have a turn.
My turn?
Yep.
Step here, step.
Yep. Go to 21.
Yep. Anyway. Attack. 19. Good 19. Wasteland we see. Pass.
Your turn.
Hope this is your Jason. I borrowed a Jace from him. I think it's this one, though. Could be, I don't know. One of them's mine, one of them's Chinese, so. And one of them is this. Yeah, two are English, one of those is Phil's. All right, I'll brainstorm.
Yep. Just has it all.
That's good.
Yep.
Animate. 17, go.
Do you have relevant spells in your hand?
Yes. You actually said my exact hand when...
Yeah, I was sitting there like, how did he know that?
I'm not bad at
that
this.
That was a sick soldier, dude.
No, I mean, it's pretty obvious to figure out, that. I obviously have another force, and, probably, yeah, I can... I mean, it's not unreasonable to know, but it was pretty sick.
I knew you didn't have a land. I figured you had a Jace.
Yeah, yeah.
Based on how long you were thinking about it, you probably... I've been in those sorts of situations with those
decks.
Yeah,
I think it's just the plow. Or the plow, it's kind of weird, because, I obviously just don't have the land for the plow if I have the plow, but...
Yeah.
I don't know.
I mean,
I don't think it's unreasonable to know, all the
correct. Yeah, it's not, that hard to deduce.
But it was pretty sweet. The Phillip Braverman.
I'll be on the play.
Well, yeah.
God, that hand didn't do anything. It was, all in on that bob.
It's not the worst place to be, but...
I mean, I had force misstep protection, so I was like, this might work. Stupid explore.
Yeah, no, I was all in on that explore, man.
The chat was like, why is he time walking?
I just need to hit a land drop.
Sometimes it's just an explore. Yeah. Only my cast
can do it. Yeah, I mean, no, it wasn't.
I mean, if you miss too many land drops in mana drain mirrors, it's pretty bad
and
for you.
I had the Jace, so if I get to
Yeah, I mean, that's how I sort of pieced together the Jace, because I was like, well,
yeah. If I get to counter a Bob and then play a Jace, it's insane, which is Yeah, I don't know. I wasn't too sure. I haven't cast a time walk today that hasn't been, nuts. Every time I've cast, it's been, I've had, two snapcasters, a batter skull, and a Jason play, and it's, time walk. Snap time walk.
There is a reason it's restricted to this one. Yes. It's a surprisingly good card.
Yeah. Explore with some upside.
Too bad we still don't have the playtesting version of it. Target player loses next turn.
Jeez.
That's not an ambiguous word at all.
What happened?
Goes out.
Oh.
the broadcast goes out. I had to stop them last round, about 2 minutes, until the dude finishes the microwave.
Do you have the time in and around by chance?
That?
Oh, I did not see the obliviously large thing.
Yeah, right? Yeah, the laptop that you moved to your right when you came in, that was showing the clock to the viewers at home. But they kept falling asleep, so I couldn't tell anyone. I look around.
Some intense magic here. Game three for the top eight spot.
Do you mind if I get some water, actually?
Yeah, go ahead.
Finish up one in a sec.
So, 22 minutes.
Yeah.
Going to game three. You're like casual 5-0.
Well, Garrett didn't want to draw. You want to help the breakers first.
I mean, that's going to help you a lot. Being on the play. Being on the play with your deck is quite an advantage.
Seems like
it. Seems good. Your blood deck is totally different from everybody else's. They left me alone. Yeah, I don't do that. I gotta come at you, bro.
You're not running the Slash Panther.
Oh, yes, I am.
Oh, you are? Okay, you added that. Yeah. That's really good. It's like, all right, Jace bounced something, and it's like, all right, that was cute. Now that thing has to die.
Slash Panther.
Yeah, didn't like
seeing
the Cavern Souls either.
Yeah. Seems like you've made some adjustments to make your deck better versus the mana drain justice.
Oh, that's wrong.
Well, probably my Jace, I went you.
And I'm giving Cavern from Uncountable Spirit to this, because that's all.
Dylan,
yeah,
I need my stance.
Yep.
Alright, good luck, Phil. You want
to top 15 or anything? Oh, you didn't even try, did you?
I have four.
They're actually doing
guys, we get it. We're playing. Just distracting.
Your turn.
You have
3 cards. I have 3. You have 6?
Yep.
You have to play one drop.
Yeah.
Try to get inside your mind, read that hand. do that? Oh, let's see, Bob.
18.
Your turn.
Put you in here?
Four.
You may go.
Tuck. 13. Cards.
I have five.
That's fine.
This is fine. Discard mana crypt.
I have to discard.
Yep.
Good.
I'll keep trigger on. Mystical.
So you get a 12 to 13, right?
Correct. Cut if you'd like.
Yeah. What did you discard? I'm sorry, mana crypt.
Yes, mana crypt, the one that bolts me at least the four.
Okay.
Right. So reveal that for Bob.
Yeah. 12 to 13.
And I'll draw for turn.
Yep. I'm at 11, you're at 13. Or 12.
I'm gonna cast Time Walk.
Cards?
Six.
That's fine.
I'd be so mad if I could lose this to fucking a Blightsteel to Bob.
I only have.
I'm gonna unsocial myself.
Cards.
Five.
You have like six cards. Yep. Seven, these are Mox Pearl and Manager.
Let's do something. Okay. That puts me to 9.
Yep.
Play key.
Yep.
See, end my turn, next turn.
Okay.
Bob.
What is it?
Mops Emerald.
Sure. Yep.
I
on Volt.
Sure.
Extra turn. Alright. Now I've got got this so I can detutor for a way. I just need you not to kill me here, Bob. Don't kill me, Bob.
Don't kill me.
Alright, you're the seven.
Yep.
Dog wants wool.
Yeah.
Took the still sabotage so can play off it.
Yep.
So, I'm at 7 life, correct?
Yeah.
On top.
Mm-hmm.
Drop. I don't have anything else to do. She's 7 in my deck. I'm 2. Six out. Trigger. Take 4. She's down.
Can draw white mana. Stupid plow.
Yeah, my opening hand that game, if you had been able to plow Bob, I would have been in trouble.
Yeah.
My hand was this close. First.